Helsinki ground KLM 787-256 heavy IFR to our lander ready to copy.
KLM 787-256 heavy is cleared to our landing airport as filed. Take off runway 22 left climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 121.3, squawk 1123.
KLM 787-256 heavy cleared to Arlanda Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 22 left climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 121.3, squawk 1123.
KLM 787-256 heavy read back correct. Contact ground on 118.125. Good day.
Helsinki ground KLM 787-256 heavy, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
KLM 787-256 heavy, the jetway is going to be connected.
Helsinki ground KLM 787-256 heavy, could you please send the catering truck?
KLM 787-256 heavy, the catering truck is on the road.
Helsinki ground KLM 787-256 heavy, could you please send the baggage?
KLM 787-256 heavy, baggage is on the way.
Helsinki ground KLM 787-256 heavy, could you please send a ground power unit?
KLM 787-256 heavy, ground power unit is on the road.
Helsinki ground KLM 787-256 heavy, I am done with the baggage service.
Helsinki ground Finnair 1019er IFR to Tallinn ready to copy.
Finnair 1019er is cleared to Tallinn Airport as filed. Take off runway 22 right climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 124.3, 25.0437.
Finnair 1019er cleared to Tallinn Airport as filed. Take off runway 22 right climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 121.3, squawk 0437.
Finnair 1019er, read back correct. Contact ground on 118.125. Good day.
Helsinki ground KLM 787-256 heavy, I am done with power.
Helsinki ground Finnair 1019er requesting pushback.
Finnair 1019er, pushback request accepted.
Helsinki ground, KLM 787-256 Heavy, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Helsinki ground, KLM 787-256 Heavy requesting pushback.
KLM 787-256 Heavy pushback request accepted.
Welcome aboard this United flight. United is a proud member of the Star Alliance network. Please make sure all carry-on items are securely stowed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. Customers in United Global First and United Business First must stow all items in an overhead or side storage compartment. Approved personal electronic devices may be used while parked at the gate with the boarding door open. We will advise you when they must be turned off and stowed prior to closing the boarding door. United Economy Plus seating is reserved for customers who have purchased those seats. If you are interested in purchasing an available Economy Plus seat, please ask a flight attendant for more details in flight. If you are seated in an exit row, please review the front of the safety card. If you cannot meet the standards or are unwilling or unable to perform the actions possibly
Helsinki ground, Finnair 1019er
reseating.
Helsinki ground, KLM 787-256 Heavy, requesting the end of pushback.
KLM 787-256 Heavy request to end pushback received.
Taxi to and hold short runway 22 right using taxiway Bravo Delta Whiskey Golf Finnair 1019er.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us on United Flight. We'd like to welcome back our Mileage Plus members who are earning or using award miles on this flight. On today's flight, we have three flight attendants who can look for the language of our award on their uniforms. At this time, we ask that you direct your attention to the following important safety presentation. Thank you.
Helsinki ground, KLM 787-256 Heavy with Echo ready to taxi
welcome
IFR.
Aboard. Before we depart, please remove your safety card from the seat pocket in front of you and follow along as we demonstrate the safety features of this Airbus A320 airplane. We appreciate your complete attention to this important safety procedure. If you're seated in an exit row, you may be required to assist the crew in an emergency. If you're unable to perform the functions described on the safety card,
taxi hold short runway 22 left via taxiway Alpha Echo Alpha Whiskey Alpha Kilo Alpha Tango Alpha Victor Alpha Golf Alpha Victor Yankee Zulu Cross runway 15 Zulu Zulu Alpha KLM 787-256 Heavy.
To release your seatbelt, lift the bumper flap. When the seatbelt sign is illuminated, immediately be seated and buckle up. To ensure your safety, your seatbelt should be fastened at all times when you're seated.
There are four exit doors, two on each side of the airplane, and four window exits located over the wings. Each is equipped with an evacuation slide that automatically inflates. Each exit is marked with a sign overhead. The main doors open by moving the large handle in the direction of the arrow. Open the upper wing exits by removing the cover and pulling down on the marked handle. Be sure to jump into the slide with your legs in front of you. When you're on the ground, move away from the airplane. In the event of a water landing, main door slides can be detached from the airplane and used for supplemental flotation. Overwing exits should not be used in a water landing unless directed by a crew member.
Look around to locate the two exits nearest your seat. In some cases, your nearest usable exit may be behind you.
In an evacuation, exit path lights will illuminate to guide you to an exit.
A life vest equipped with a water-activated light is located under or near your seat. It can be identified by a red tab. Do not remove it unless directed by a flight attendant. If needed, pull the red tab to remove the vest. Tear open the pouch, Remove and unfold the vest. To secure the vest, slip it over your head. Pull the straps from the back and attach the hooks to the ring in front. Pull the waist straps away from you until they are tight around your waist. In an emergency, exit the airplane and only then inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on one of the red tabs. If additional flotation is needed, pull the second red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tubes.
If needed, oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. To start the flow of oxygen, firmly pull a mask towards you to extend the plastic tube. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps as necessary. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen will flow to the mask. Secure your mask before helping others and continue using until directed by a crew member.
United Airlines is a non-smoking airline. U.S. law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires customers to comply with all lighted signs, placards, and crew member instructions.
Please ensure your carry-on items and tray tables are stowed, your seat back is in its full upright position, headrest stowed, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Be sure that laptop computers, cell phones, and all personal electronics are turned off and properly stowed. If an emergency evacuation becomes necessary, leave all carry-on items behind.
If you have any questions regarding safety, please ask a flight attendant. On behalf of your flight crew, thank you for your attention to safety. It's our pleasure to have you aboard, and we hope you enjoy your flight on United.
Helsinki Tower KLM 78725, 6 Heavy ready for IFR departure runway 22 left.
KLM 78725, 6 Heavy altimeter 30.15, wind 290.10. Cleared for takeoff runway 22 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 22 left, KLM 78725, 6 Heavy. center KLM 78725, 6 Heavy is passing 2,100 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
KLM 78725, 6 Heavy tamper A, center altimeter 30.15, continue to enable as planned.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for flying with us. A special thank you and welcome back to our global service customers, Million Milers, 100K, and Premier Execs on board. We do appreciate your business. They and Mileage Plus members will receive valuable miles for today's flight. To become a member, you can enroll online at united.com. The captain has asked the flight attendant to remain seated for just a few more moments. Even though you see us getting up to do our duties, we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. When Captain Karski turns off the sign, that will be indication it is safe to move about the cabin. If you're traveling with a small child or infant and the seatbelt sign goes on, they either have to be in their own seat with their seatbelt fastened or held securely on your lap. Please take care when opening overhead compartments, as contents may have shifted during our takeoff, and when seated, always keep your seatbelt fastened. You may now use all approved personal electronic devices. As soon as it is safe for the flight attendants to be up, in all cabins we'll be offering you a beverage service followed by a hot lunch. Our beverage selection is listed in the Hemispheres magazine. In United Economy cabin, beer and wine are complimentary, but there is a charge for other types of alcohol. The only accepted form of payment is a credit card. We accept most major debit and credit cards, as well as the Mileage Plus Explorer Visa card. Midway through our flight, we'll be offering you a light snack, and approximately 1.5 hours before landing in Tulum, we'll be offering you another hot meal service. On this flight, we have an exciting offer to apply for our Mileage Plus Explorer Visa card. Please ask a flight attendant for an application. We ask that you use the lavatories located in your ticketed cabin. And flight attendants are available should you need direction or assistance. And we thank you in advance for your cooperation. Today's entertainment programming is on demand. And this aircraft is equipped with internet for purchase. To learn more about this service, look at the card in your seat back pocket, the Hemispheres magazine, or turn on your Wi-Fi enabled device. In addition to the installed entertainment system, we have a streaming video service where you can access a selection of movies and TV shows complimentary by using your Wi-Fi enabled laptop or personal device. Just go to www.unitedwifi.com. We'll try now to keep our announcements to a minimum. Go ahead, sit back, relax. Enjoy the service that we have planned for you. We do request that you keep your seatbelt fastened around your outermost covering or over your blanket. That way it is visible and we do not have to disturb you when the seatbelt sign is switched on. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attention. On behalf of all of us at United and the Star Alliance Network, we wish you a pleasant flight.
0. contact Malamon Center on 118.0. Good day.
118.0 KLM 787-256 Heavy. Malmo Center KLM 787-256 Heavy is at 11,100 feet climbing flight level 200.
KLM 787-256 Heavy Malmo Center Altimeter 30.30 continues to run as planned.
Present heading and altitude, expect vectors ILS runway 19 right approach KLM 787-256 Heavy.
5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 250 knots. Expect RNAV X-ray runway 19 right approach via Balvi transition. Cleared to Balvi. KLM 787256 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 200.
KLM 787256 Heavy. Stockholm approach KLM 787256 Heavy is at 3,000 feet climbing flight level 200.
KLM 787256 Heavy Stockholm approach altimeter 30.31 continue as planned.
KLM 787256 Heavy. Orlando Tower KLM 787256 Heavy, 18 miles northeast inbound ILS runway 19 right approach.
KLM 787256 Heavy, Orlando Tower. Altimeter 30.30, wind 28.517. Cleared ILS runway 19 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 19 right approach KLM 787256 Heavy.
With the sound of those double chimes, our flight's becoming to an end. Please prepare for landing. Make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened about you. Your tray table and seat back are in the upright and locked position. All video screens legs, head, and footrests need to be stowed at this time. For those of you in Polaris First and Polaris Business, please press and hold your green airplane button on your control panel to bring your seat to its proper landing position. Also in Polaris First, secure your shoulder strap after fastening your seatbelt. All large personal electronic devices, such as laptops, must be turned off and be put away. You may continue to use your small, lightweight electronic devices, but these must be unplugged, switched to airplane mode, and secured. Please have a look around the airplane to refresh your memory of the location of your nearest emergency exits, keeping in mind your closest one may be behind you. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival and be seated in your jump seats. We'll be on the ground shortly.
KLM 787-256 Heavy.
KLM 787-256 Heavy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be taxiing for the next few minutes, so please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and all items stowed until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Please make sure you have all of your personal belongings before you exit the aircraft, and be careful when opening overhead compartments. You are now free to use your mobile phones and small lightweight devices. On behalf of United, our Star Alliance partners, and your entire flight crew, thank you for flying the friendly skies with us today. We hope you've had a pleasant experience, and we look forward to welcoming you again on another United flight.
Orlando Tower, generic November, Sierra Zulu 40644 miles, west inbound on Avex 3 runway, 19er right approach.
Generic November, Sierra Zulu 4064 Orlando Tower. Altimeter 30.333, wind 283 at 24. Cleared on Avex 3 runway, 19er right approach.
We do recommend that you keep them on as we can get unexpected turbulence. Thank you.